good, YouTube? It's your man, Smo, back for another video. One of these days, I'm going to do my old-style intro, but whatever. We're back for another video, and today, man, as you can see by the thumbnail and the title, we are going to get into... I think something special. I've never played this game. I've never seen a video, nothing. I don't know nothing about this game. So, you know, we're just going to get into it. Hopefully it's a good story, narrative game. Like I said, we have other games here that we're going to also be playing. Games that I've never played. I don't know nothing about. I played a little bit of this. The video's out. Go check out my last video to see my last time playing this, but we're gonna continue it. But today, this is where we are. So hopefully you guys enjoy this experience with me of playing Red Dead Redemption 2. So we can go down this journey together. So let's get right into it. Damn. Just shot my ass. Goodness, this is really bright. That is extremely bright. Okay, so for you guys, I think it's right here. So I'm gonna just keep it right here. Lowest setting is best. Right there. Yes. You can still kind of see it, but it is what it is. Okay. Subtitles on audio. Let's get into this. By 1899, the age of outlaws and gun shingles was at an end. I don't know what America was becoming a land of law. Even the West have mostly been tamed. Thank you. still roamed, but they were being hunted down and destroyed. Rockstar Games presents So are we going to play, like, as the sheriff? Like, again, I don't know nothing about this game. So are we... I don't know. What it seems like... Okay, fine. Let's see. Are we going to play as a sheriff or as one of the outlaws trying to survive?
Abigail says he's dying, Dutch. We'll have to stop someplace.
Okay. Arthur's out looking. I sent him up ahead.
Someone.
If we don't stop soon, we'll all be dying. This weather, it's May. I'm just hoping the law got as lost as we did.
There.
I swear I put subtitles on at the beginning. But okay.
Arthur! Any luck?
I found a place where we can get some shelter. Let Davey rest while he... You know... An old mining town. Abandoned.
Okay, so people are traveling. There's a guy in the back who's dying. Shot the one. Halter.
Miss Gaskell, get that fire lit quick. Miss Jones, bring in whatever blankets we have. Mr. Pearson, see what we've got in terms of food.
Davy's dead.
There was nothing more you could have done.
What are we gonna do? We need supplies.
Well, first of all, you're gonna stay here, and you are gonna get yourself warm. Now, I sent John and Mike scouting out ahead. Arthur and I, we're gonna ride out, see if we can find one of them.
And this?
Just for a short bit. And I don't see what other choice we have.
Listen. Listen to me, all of you, for a moment. Now, we've had, a bad couple of days. I loved Davey, Jenny. Sean, Mac, they may be okay. We don't know. But we lost some folks. Now, if I could throw myself in the ground in their stead, I'd do it gladly. But we're going to ride out, and we're going to find some food. Everybody... We're safe
Now, there ain't nobody following us through a storm like this one. And by the time they get here, well, we're gonna be long gone. We've been through worse than this before. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, I need you to turn this place into a camp. We may be here for a few days. Now, all of you, get yourselves warm. Stay strong. Stay with me. We ain't done yet. Come on, Arthur.
All right. We've got some work to do.
We ain't run into them yet, so they both must have headed down the hill.
Sure. Hey, I ain't had time to ask. What really went down back there on that boat?
We missed you. That's what happened. Come on.
Oh. Hey, you need horses?
Oh, yeah. Hey, Mr. Smith, get yourself indoors. You need to rest that hand.
I'll live.
Get indoors, son. We need you strong.
Okay.
Come on, let's go.
Ain't sure what we're gonna find out here, Dutch.
We have to try. Stay close. We'll do our best to stick to the trail.
This goddamn weather.
Been 2 days or more like this now. Oh, it has to blow over soon.
So
take it easy. Right next to me, son. Don't want to lose you.
Can't believe we lost Davy, too.
He's the last one, Arthur. No more. We need to get those people warm. And fed.
At least we don't need to worry about Pinkerton's tailing us in this.
A couple more days, we'll be on the other side. You need to help me pick the others back up. You're the only one I can rely on to stay strong right now.
We got fire and shelter. That's a start. Tell me you at least got the money before it all went to hell on that boat.
We did. It's stashed with the rest of the money in town. Wait, is that someone coming towards us? You up ahead. Who's there? Micah.
Gentlemen.
Found anything?
I think so. Found a little homestead down that way.
Okay. Anyone home?
Sure. The place is blazing with light and noise. Sounded like a party.
Let's go see.
Follow me. How's Davy doing?
He didn't make it. Nor did little Jenny.
That's too bad. Davy was a real fighter.
So
both of them calendar boys is. Or was.
Yeah.
And Mac, Sean?
We don't know.
Quite a business.
I'm glad you're all right, Micah.
Always.
Ask him if he's seen John.
Hey, have you seen John, Micah?
Didn't see much of anything once this storm came in.
He hasn't seen him.
He'll be fine. Things always turn out right for that boy.
I hope Mac
Okay, so so far we got a little bit of story information. So something happened on the train. I guess it was a hit happened on the train. Where I guess they got control of some money, got some money. A couple people died. People are searching for them. Some people died, and I guess now they're on the run.
Let me handle this. We don't want to spook these fine people.
Sorry, I thought I heard something.
Someone's having fun in there.
Get yourself out of sight. One lonely man is a lot less intimidating than three nasty-looking degenerates. Micah, hide behind that wagon. Arthur, you take that old shed on the left and stay low, both of you.
Yeah, I don't know where the shed is at.
Arthur, what are you doing? I said get out of sight. Shed over there. Arthur, get in position. Hello?
Shut up, Billy.
Excuse me. Hello? Oh, hello, friend.
What you want?
I am very sorry to disturb you. My friends and I, well, we got into some trouble up the way, lost in the storm. Gentlemen.
We can't help you, mister.
I got folks.
Arthur.
Dying on the trail.
Arthur, we got a problem. Folks. There's a corpse right here.
No, I just
Arthur,
need some.
There's a body in the wagon.
I hear you. Just
gentlemen,
keep your eyes on Dutch.
Please.
I think you should go now, buddy.
Now, friend, I ain't asking for much. Please, I am kind of desperate.
Hey, I don't believe it. Come here, partner. Come here. It's goddamn.
So are we, I'm still confused, are we the good guys or no?
Micah, go bring the horses closer to the house. Arthur, let's go search the cabin.
Smells like a party in here.
Turn the place upside down. Grab as many supplies as you can. We need the essentials. Food, medicine,
whiskey.
O'Driscoll's? I don't believe it.
It's a strange one, all right. Maybe they're hiding up here, too.
Your health core drained over time and is now empty. While indeed, with its most negative effect.
Is dry, warm. We could maybe move the women and Jack down. Hey,
maybe. We'll see how they are when we get back. I don't really want us to split up.
Okay, so he said the bounty on that guy's head is almost as big as the one that's on yours. So maybe we're not like sheriffs, but maybe we're also outlaws, I guess. I don't know. I'm very confused. So far, I'm confused. All I've gotten was just guns and stuff, money, a dollar. That's it? Just a dollar? God damn. Jake and JD wedding, September 4th, 1896. I think that's what it said. Oh, 7th, 1896. Okay. Oh, Jake and Sadie. Okay. Oh, yeah, that was terrible. Okay. Is there anything else for me to take? Okay, I think. So the guy I'm playing is Arthur.
Arthur, keep looking for stuff. Arthur, go see if there's anything in that barn. Micah, you
there's
search
a horse
the cabin,
running.
See what we missed.
Sure.
They're doing here and where Colm is.
Oh, this son of a bitch will talk. Where's Colm O'Driscoll?
With the others at an old mining camp southwest of here near the lake.
What are you bastards doing? Why are you up here?
We're fixing to rob some train. Gonna blow the tracks. I don't know more than that, I swear.
Well, I would say it looks like you have this, Arthur. Do what you want with him. I don't care. But bring that horse when you're done. Oh.
I don't know anything else. Please.
How do I pick my gun again? I don't remember how I picked my gun.
Still in there?
He's dealt with.
Good. That looks like a decent horse. You should keep him. Get that horse hitched. Don't want him bolting.
Get away from me!
Micah, what the hell do you think you're doing? Come here.
Oh, you goddamn bastard!
What is wrong with him, bro?
Wild thing, ain't ya?
Leave her alone.
I wasn't doing nothing. She's one of them O'Driscolls.
No, she ain't, Michael. Look at her. Miss, miss. Yes. Are you...
Oh, you fool, Michael.
Miss, now, it is going to be okay. We mean you no harm. Miss, miss. Come on. It'll be okay. We need to get out of here, and quick. Come on now. Oh.
So is this Sadie? Sadie.
It's okay.
Sadie.
We're bad men. We ain't them.
Yeah, yeah.
It's okay. Get on. We'll keep you safe until you figure out what you want to do.
What's your name, miss? Miss.
Adler.
They killed her husband.
Sadie Adler. Mrs.
So the nigga the body that we found in the wagon was her husband. They kept the wife in the cellar because they was probably doing some things to her. It was probably doing stuff to her. And then. So they killed her husband, they kidnapped, they got the house, they used the house, they kept her in the cellar, they was probably planning to do, I don't know, depending on how long they was there. They probably did or were planning to do stuff to her. And he said we're bad men, but we're not them.
Scouting the train. Thank you.
That's the last thing we need right now, Dutch.
Well, it is what it is. But we found... some supplies, some blankets,
a little bit of food. And this poor soul, Mrs. Adler, Miss Tilly, Miss Karen, would you warm her up? Give her a drink or something? And Mrs. Adler, it's gonna be okay. You're safe now. They turned her into a widow. Animals. I need some rest. I haven't slept in 3 days.
You're over here. Miss O'Shea will show you the way. Mr. Morgan, we put you in a room over here.
That nigga racist.
Thank you, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Bell, you're with the fellas over there.
What? How come Arthur gets a room and I get a bunk bed next to Bill Williamson and a bunch of darkies?
Get yourself to bed.
The thing is bright. It turned the whole thing white over here.
Seen in days. Weather ain't let up.
He's strong. And he's smart.
Strong, at least. Hello, Arthur.
Abigail.
Arthur, how you doing?
Just fine, Abigail. And you?
I need you to... I'm sorry to ask, but...
It's little John. He's got himself caught into a scrape again.
He ain't been seen in two days.
Your John will be fine. I mean, he may be as dumb as rocks and as dull as rusted iron, but that ain't changing because he got caught in some snowstorm.
Please go take a look. Javier?
They smashing. Yes.
Javier, will you ride out with Arthur to take a look for John? You're the two best fit men we've got.
Now?
We're pretty worried about him.
I know. The situation were reversed, and he'd look for me.
Thank you.
This way. Last I know, John was headed up the river.
For all we know, he kept riding north and never looked back.
So now we gotta look for someone named John.
Like that.
Wouldn't be the first time.
Has a habit of getting himself in trouble or whatever.
Hey, I see some smoke. Come on, let's take a look.
Let's hope it ain't more of O'Driscoll's boys.
Well, somebody left recently, and that way.
Sure, well, come on then.
There's some tracks leading to the river.
I don't know.
Ah. It's cross. See, they continue up that way.
Biggest job?
You tell me. These are horse tracks for sure, but could be anyone. Let's just see where they lead.
Being so,
you were another there,
game
really
outlaws.
We had the money, it seemed fine. Then suddenly they were everywhere.
Bounty hunters?
No, Pinkertons. It was crazy. Raining bullets. Watch out for this crevice. Dutch killed a girl in a bad way. But it was a bad situation.
That ain't like him, though.
Tracks go left, down here. Davey got shot. Mac and John, both shot too. Sean, we don't even know. I'm surprised we escaped at all. By the time you boys showed up from the other side of town, we were only just holding on.
Bad business, all right. Damn snow's coming in hot again.
We'll lose these tracks if we don't move fast.
horses are getting tired.
Yeah, a lot of fresh snow here.
I don't know about this, Javier. I mean, we can't follow nothing.
Let's push on a little bit. Maybe we'll pick up the trail again.
See what? What am I supposed to be looking at? Oh, a dead horse.
Come on now.
Hey, look. Over there. You see that? John was riding that horse when we left Blackwater. Let's see if he can hear us.
I see him. Arm's not here. Yes.
Come on.
No.
Up there. Yeah. What's up ahead? Watch out here. Near that, we're high up here.
You're telling me.
Help me!
Careful, there's a drop here. Slippery, be careful. Watch your head here. Okay, good now.
Watch your step, this is real slippery.
Stay close to the wall. Up this way. Gap here.
Over here.
That sounds closer now. Come on. We're coming, John.
How you doing?
I'm miserable. Been a tough few days.
I know.
Here, take a drink of this.
Thanks.
Not designed for this snow. Let's keep moving then. Come on. John, where are you? Faster.
kind of scratch you got there. Never thought I'd say this, but it's good to see you, Arthur Morgan.
Again, me talking and not even recording. I need to. So what I said was, one, why is he all the way out here? Why is he deep in the mountains? His horse died walks ago. And then two, what I said was, we should be avoiding drinking, because even though drinking gives you stamina, it lowers your health, which is why I skipped the drink and I ate whatever other food that I had. Wolves. How do I avoid? I don't understand.
We're getting you out of here.
What the heck, man?
Arthur, distract them. Keep them off us.
Man, what can I do with it, though? Can I leave? I can't do nothing with the body. He might die.
Knew a fella.
High chance he's gonna die.
Got bit by a dog. Died an hour later.
You ain't gonna die. Not yet. More coming down the hill.
Yeah, run now.
Are lucky right now. We should ride in the water for a bit. Try to lose a scent. Don't want to leave a trail right back to camp.
You know, we're gonna need to come up with a better story for that scar.
So, freezing, bleeding, starving, damn near getting eaten to death ain't good enough for you.
Here, let's cross to the left.
Push hard and get back.
See those buildings up ahead, John? That's where we camped. Nearly there.
Nobody's here. There's something wrong.
Come on! Someone help John down off this horse.
Can we get some help here? We need some help here.
Come on, help him down.
You're alive.
All right, here we go.
Oh.
Careful, idiotas. It's his leg.
Come on, let's get you warm. Thank you. Thank you both. This is a new low, even by your standards.
Thank you, Arthur. Thank you.
You got any other lost maidens need saving?
Not today.
Have you and Dutch talked about how we're going to get out of this?
I was just discussing with Herr Strauss when the weather breaks. I suppose
he kind of moves like he's like the sheriff of these guys.
You know what
I
mean?
But
just a scratch.
The West is where our problems are worse.
Weeks.
Come on, Herr Strauss. Let's get warm.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.
He's writing a letter.
We have been running for weeks. We found shelter and been resting here in some old abandoned mining town while we wait the thaw. Hardly the spring I had been hoping for.
So what now, Dutch?
We get strong, we get warm, and we wait. When the storm breaks, we move. But we're safe here. Warm enough.
I guess.
You sound doubtful.
Not doubtful, just worried.
What do you think, Arthur? Well, I wasn't on that boat, so hard to say. But I trust your judgment, Dutch. Always have.
Thank you, son. We have been shot at before, Hosea. I don't feel that this is honestly anything new.
I hope not.
We had a bit of bad luck. But then the storm covered our tracks, so now we wait a bit, and we go back to Blackwater, and we get our money, and we get some more money, and we keep heading west.
But we're heading east.
For now. For now. We got this. We're safe.
First of all, you need to fix these windows, bro.
Stay strong, Hosea.
Friends.
Up with you boys, because I thought you liked action. A couple of days on the lam, you lot have all turned yellow. Apart from you, of course.
Shut up, Micah.
I ain't never seen so many long faces.
Damn.
I guess folks miss them. I fell. But when I fall, I don't want no fuss.
When you fall, there'll be a party.
A party? Probably.
Uh-huh.
That funny, huh? Sure. I don't feel like being laughed at by the likes of you two.
Stop it! Now! You fools punching each other when Como Driscoll's needing punching hard. You want to sit around waiting for him to come find us? All of you, we got work to do. Come on.
Are you sure about this, Dutch?
Yes.
Folks been through a lot recently. We hardly back on our feet yet.
And the last thing we need is to get bushwhacked by Como Driscoll. Let's go.
I know you hate him, Dutch.
He's here for us.
I doubt that.
No, you're just doubting me.
I would never doubt you, Dutch. You always said revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
This is the right call, Arthur. Take this. And this is about more than revenge for business long ago. They were talking about trains and detonators here. Combe always had good information. Come on.
And you think now is the right time to hit a train?
Now you might fancy living on deer piss and rabbit shit. I'm getting too old for that life. Mr. Matthews, Mr. Smith, Mr. Pearson, would you please look after the place? There are O'Driscolls about. Yeah! Southwest, right, Arthur?
Yeah. You should
okay.
Follow the main.
So we're definitely outlaws. We're definitely outlaws. We're a group of outlaws.
Okay.
They got some beef with this other group. or this other family or whatever. So they're trying to cut that family down and then steal whatever score that they were planning on, that family was planning on taking. Tracks.
What's that? Tracks. Horses, quite a few of them. As far as I can tell, the only fools out here are us and them. They must be this way.
You good, Dutch?
Of course. Listen, I know you don't think much of my ideas recently, but this is the right move.
Okay. You know I got your back.
I learned a long time ago that you hit Colm O'Driscoll. Wait for him, and people you love will die.
This feud between you and him needs to be put to rest, one way or another.
It will be.
Some things I can forgive, others I can forget. What he did to Hannibal, I can't do neither.
You killed his brother, Dutch.
Yes, I did. And I hope the bastards will be reunited soon enough. That's how this'll end.
Damn right, boss.
See that smoke? Let's cut up here and take a look. They said it was near the lake, so we must be close. Hold up here! All right, gentlemen. This is it. Are we goddamn ready?
Ready, Dutch.
Good. Now, Mr. Morgan and I, we're gonna head up here a little, see if we can't get a sense of the layout of the camp. Mr. Williamson, Mr. Bell, you two take up a hidden position just outside the camp. Mr. Summers, Mr. Escuela, you two hold position here. Let's go.
See four of them. Wait, no.
There they
four,
are.
Four, five.
That's definitely
six.
Them.
Home?
I think so.
Six, seven.
Yeah, that's him.
Oh, they're arguing.
They leaving?
Seem to be. Should we go get them?
No. Colm can wait. Best to get some of them out of there. And much less fun to rob him and his score if he never finds out about it. All right. Let's go pay our old friends a visit. Don't forget to grab that rifle from your horse. Boys, be ready to pick them off from up there.
You got it, Dutch.
Are you here?
circle around the far side and go down that way, same as Micah and Bill. Like you said, revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
Yeah, just wasn't sure you agreed with me.
Arthur, have you completely lost faith in me? Our needs right now are supplies, equipment, and a way out of here. Everything else, including Cole, can wait.
Okay.
There's enough of those bastards down there to deal with as it is. Now come on.
There's a real deeper story to this calms thing. Maybe it was in the first game, but again, I never played the first game. I never played this game, so maybe I'm hopping in the middle of a story. But he killed the dude brother, and then this calm dude did something horrendous to some girl named Isabella, some girl that he can't forgive nor forget. So, but at least he has his priorities right. He understands, like, hey, I got a lot of people that you know, believe in me and are under my leadership, so I need to take care of them. So we need supplies, we need food, we need medicine first. Anything else with whatever beef I got with some people that got to wait. So maybe he's gonna try to kill these people here and then try to go after this train money debacle. And maybe use that money to get the things that they need whenever they get to a location that can suffice and support everyone there or whatever the case may be. But so far, I think his name is Dutch. Dutch. Dutch, he has a pretty good head on his shoulders.
Maybe I should take the lead on this. They're going to be gunning for you.
They ain't got me yet.
No, but the way our luck's been running.
Hush. Let's just get down there first. Down through these trees, quick.
So, what are we doing, Dutch? I can take this if you want.
Just make the call. You want to take the lead? Go.
So we got everything we need.
Yep. Cole's got the map.
We have to move on this right now.
Look out! We got more of those cabins to the right.
Okay, I'm about to loot all these damn bodies. I don't give a damn. I'm getting on all this loot. Because that's what I care about. I'm getting all this loot, making sure I get stacked up. I got $10.15. This is where this stuff is important. When you kill people and you can loot them, boy, you better loot everybody. Don't leave not a single body unlooted. Boy, you can find $1 million in these niggas' pockets. Now I'm up to $12. What? Okay. Okay, well, you gonna keep waiting because I still got bodies to loot, nigga.
We don't have time to mess around.
Like I said, nobody unlooted.
We're waiting on you, Arthur.
And I like how the ones that need to be looted, they mark gray. And the ones that don't need to be looted, or the ones that been looted are marked gray, and the ones that still need to be looted are black. I like that. Health cure. See, look at that. I'm probably getting a whole bunch of medicine. A whole bunch of gold. You thought I was going to leave this stuff behind? Boy, you stupid. Open gen. I could probably sell that gen, give the gen to somebody else, something. Never know. Anybody else? Yeah. No.
Good work, boys. Now, let's tear this place apart. That building. Arthur, you take that building to the left. All right, man, quick.
Look at that. More food, baked beans, four crackers, a cigar. I can't carry any more of these items. What's in there? Make sure you keep that away from the flames and stuff.
Here, this looks good. What do you think, Bill?
Well, looks fine. Smells good.
Come on. Did we get everything?
Think so, boss. Found this on one of them.
Thank you.
Mr. Leviticus Cornwall.
Oh, yeah. Interesting. This is something about the train they was going to rob. Of Mr. Leviticus Cornwall. Mount back up. Let's keep moving. All right. Let's get out of here. Proud of you boys. All of you.
Okay, so we are outlaw. I was right.
Good work, fellas.
Not bad for some starving down and outs. They can pummel us.
up and fight. That's who we are. Outlaws for life, fellas. Wait until we have John, Mac, Charles, and Sean back riding with us, and I believe, I know, they will all be back.
Well, you didn't get combed, but this head will hurt him a lot more than any bullet in the head.
Especially when we rob this train, too.
Yeah, I guess we'll see about that.
Oh, indeed we will.
You know, he'll come after us.
Oh, of course he will, just like all the rest. But we're gonna stay a step ahead of them. Make sure we always know where they are before they know where we are. We allowed ourselves to get a step behind in Blackwater. That won't happen again. All right, dig in, fellas.
This is interesting. So far, I like with this. Kill him. Ugh. I wasn't trying to kill him. I was trying to. Yes, Nasir. Okay, let's try this again. Damn, I just gotta beat him up. Oh my God, what?
Don't hurt me. Please don't kill me, please. Just take it easy, mister. Look, I give up.
How do I take him with me? So
don't hurt me.
Wait, what the hell?
Look, I give up!
Wait, if you talk to me while it's on, I can't hear you. What did you say? What? That took way longer than I expected it to, but okay.
Don't hurt me.
No, we don't.
You're coming with me. Please, please, you don't need to do this. You got me mixed up with someone else.
Your name, boy?
I don't know.
It says his name is O'Driscoll.
It's Kieran. Kieran what? Duffy. Kieran Duffy.
Well, I ain't gonna lie to you. This is a real bad day for you, Kieran Duffy.
Where are you taking me?
Somewhere you ain't gonna like.
Why? What are you gonna do to me?
Some fan you ain't gonna like. So I'd advise you to save your breath for screaming.
No, please.
I don't know if he was telling the truth about his name.
Come on, mister. Please.
You better shut your mouth, you little shitter. I will shut it for you.
It just changed his name. Now it says his name is Kareem, whatever you said.
I've only been running with him a couple of months. Come on, just name your price.
Are you trying to test me? Is that it? I will break every bone in your body.
I'm sorry. Okay.
Not one more goddamn word. Am I clear?
Okay.
That's two bones right there.
Keeps calling him O'Drexel as far as like the achievement and stuff.
Don't hurt me, please.
Oh, don't worry. They're real nice.
Huh. You found a little shit, did you?
Yeah. I got him.
Very good. Welcome to your new home. Hope you're real happy here.
You want me to make him talk?
Oh, no. Now all we'll get is lies. Uncle, Mr. Williamson, tie this maggot up someplace safe. We get him hungry first. I got a saying, my friend. We shoot fellas as need shooting, save fellas as need saving, and feed them as need feeding. We are gonna find out what you need. I can't believe it! An O'Driscoll in my camp!
I ain't an O'Driscoll, mister! I hate that fella!
Oh, whatever you say, son. Well done, Arthur.
I'm just sorry we missed out on Cole.
Oh, there's time enough for that. Now, I gotta figure out if we can hit that train.
Okay.
Hold with your button. Okay. Looking for information on O'Driscoll playing train job. Dutch leads the gang into an attack on the camp. Catch and hog tie within 45 seconds. Yeah, killed it. In the same dead eye. In the same dead eye use complete within. Okay. Get 15 head. I didn't do any of that. Okay. Whatever. let's try to figure out what's going on. What the hell? Who the hell is this? The aftermath of Genesis.
We're gonna starve to death up here, Mr. Morgan.
We're okay.
We have a few cans of food and a rabbit. For what, 10, 12 people? When I was in the Navy.
I do not wish to hear about what you got up to in the Navy, Mr. Pearson.
We were stranded at sea.
Government agents hunting me down.
And you unfortunately survived.
When we ran away from Blackwater, I wasn't able to get supplies in.
Well, when government agents are hunting you down, sometimes shopping trips need to be cut short. We'll survive. We always have. If needs be, we can eat you. You're the fattest.
I sent Lenny and Bill hunting, and they found nothing.
Well, Lenny's more into book learning than hunting. Bill's a fool. Unless those mountains are full of game that want to read, ain't no wonder they found
enough of this. We'll go find something. Come on, Arthur.
Wait a second. Hold on. Here. You're gonna need something to eat out there. Assorted, salted offal. Starving would be preferable.
Come on, let's go.
You can't go hunting. Look at your hand.
I can't stay here listening to you two.
Good to know. Look at this game in those hills. Now the whole everyone who watches this video is gonna know what to buy now.
Rest, Charles.
You think this is rest? Come along.
Now we gotta go hunt.
I can't use it, and you'll have to.
Oh, you're joking.
Use a gun, and we'll scare off every animal for miles around. You're never too old to learn, I imagine. All right.
By holding or tapping while riding near them, your horse stamina will not drain while resting.
Wolves. I just can't pull a bow right now.
Sure hope I can. Never really got the hang of it.
You'll be fine.
So,
wolves.
You reckon we're gonna find something to kill that ain't no Driscoll?
There's meat up here for sure. Pearson doesn't know what he's talking about. Now the weather's eased off a bit, they'll be needing to feed. We'll head up this way. Find some higher ground.
Been a wild few days, all right. That ride north from Blackwater, getting stuck in the storm, going out for John, that thing with the O'Driscolls.
You've had a lot put on you. I wish I could have done more.
I didn't mean it like that, just a lot to think back.
It seemed like no one really wanted to talk about it.
I don't really know what happened on that boat.
Seems like there's a secret amongst the group.
Well, Javier told me a bit.
Something went down. Something bad. Something real bad. My stamina just keeps increasing.
See some of the ground uncovered here. Let's try this way. Keep your eyes peeled for movement. The wind's died down too.
That's good.
No wind at all is bad, but if it's too strong, they won't move. Now shh. Stay quiet.
Stop here a second. I see something.
Careful.
You're gonna need the bow. Don't leave it on your horse. A gun will scare everything around. Keep down. Move quietly and slowly.
Maybe not.
Focus. Try to stay low. Stay crouched. Easier in the snow, but once you get your eye in, you'll be able to track nearly as well in grass and woods.
Oh, it's a deer.
Shh. It's a deer. It's a deer. It's a deer. Shh. It's a deer. We're hunting deer right now.
There they are.
Stop. Quiet, man.
Quick, get that bow out, Arthur. Aim for their head or neck. We want a good, clean kill.
Got it.
Quiet. Man, shut the fuck up.
Quick.
I don't even see another one.
Nice. See if you can get another one.
Oh, it's up there. They're up there. Okay.
I need something to eat. My energy low.
I think that's all we can carry. Okay, you pick up one, I'll get the other.
You sure your hand's okay?
It'll be fine once I get it on my shoulder. Okay.
Thank you.
Yes, I see.
Should be enough meat here to keep us all fed for a few days.
You found him.
I knew you'd be okay with that bow.
It's easier when they ain't shooting back.
I've seen enough of that.
Considering how things were looking a couple of days back, well, maybe our luck's finally on the turn.
Seems to me we should be putting our effort into getting off this mountain now.
Soon. People are still weak and you've seen how snowed in those wagons are. They ain't going nowhere until we get some more thaw.
You're probably right. And even if we do get off here, what then? Still have a big price on our heads.
This is a big country. We'll find somewhere to lie low. Dutch and Jose will have a plan. Notice how Pearson's had a bottle in his hand ever since we fled Blackwater? We give the camp cook 5 minutes to grab the essentials and go, and he doesn't even bring a crumb of food.
Good that we caught more than one. We've only been up here a few days and have already picked up two more mouths to feed.
One more. We ain't feeding the O'Driscoll a damn thing. Except maybe that can of salt and awful Pearson was kind enough to give us.
The girl, she has a wild look in her eye.
Of course. She lost her husband, her home, everything she had.
So what do we do with her?
Well, once we get out of here and we're back on our feet, we'll see. She might have family somewhere.
Who knows? Maybe she'll deal with the O'Driscoll for us.
Well, I know who my money's on in that fight. He's weak, but that makes him much more useful. Maybe we can get to them before they get to us.
What is it with the O'Driscolls?
You ain't dealt with them? I suppose. Hell, we ain't run into them much the last 6 months. I guess because they've been over this way.
Yeah. I've heard a lot of talk about them.
Well, we've been scrapping over scores with them for years.
Watch out. Bear up ahead. Let's see if we can find another way around. You must be real hungry. Stay well back. Spring storms like this are the worst for animals that sleep all winter.
Talk that much, you mate. How long you been with us now? 5-6
yeah.
months?
Something like that.
But you didn't expect
so far.
This.
What?
Any of this. Blackwater mess. Being up here.
Sooner or later, a job's gonna go wrong. Nature of life.
I Just thought you might have moved on by now.
You want me to move on?
No. No, not at all. I just know you could run it alone. No problem.
I did that for a long time. I'm done with it.
Yeah, give it to mommy.
I was wondering if someone's gonna kill you in your sleep.
I still wonder that most nights.
I reckon you're okay. This suits me.
Sure,
I could fall in with another gang, but Dutch. You know, Dutch is different.
Oh, yes. Dutch is certainly different.
He treats me fair. Most of you do. And for a fellow with a black father and an Indian mother, that ain't normally...
20 years.
Well...
God damn.
We need you now. Or never.
Good. And how long have you been with these boys? Why ain't you run off?
Me? Oh. 20 years, something like that. Since I was a boy.
20 years?
Yeah. He taught me to read. John, too. Taught me a few other things, him and Jose.
Okay. So he's been with them for 20.
Saved most of us. That's why we need to stick by him through this. He always sees us right.
How's that new horse?
He's all right. He'll do for now. I appreciate you letting me take Taima the other night.
She's a strong one. It's been as hard on the horses as on the rest of us. I don't know what Dutch would do if something happened to the Count.
Same with Bill and Brown Jack. He's a drunk, miserable bastard, but he loves that horse.
So he's been with them for 20 years.
I hope they all make it.
There's a story behind that about Dutch, 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 whatever, saving his life. But I'm still...
Brought some food back, boys.
There's still things that I'm missing. Where they came from, why are they going, where they going. So on and so forth, but...
I only showed you a little. Takes a lifetime of practice to master.
Just drop it down in here. What a surprise to find a camp rat loitering around in the kitchen.
Is that any way to greet an old friend? I feel like we haven't spoken for days.
I do my utmost to avoid you.
Why, he loves me, really. It's his sad way of showing affection.
No, it isn't. Now shoot, get lost.
Well, see you gents later.
See, you got on just fine. Charles is a wonder.
Have a drink, boys. You earned it.
Jesus, what is that?
Navy rum, sir.
It's the only thing. The only thing.
Keeps you sane, it does.
Yes. Oh. Seems to have done a treat on you. You go rest that hand, Charles.
I'll be fine in a few days.
You mind helping me with the skinning, Mr. Morgan? It's easier if we do it together.
Do I get to skin you?
You're always one with the jokes, aren't you? Come on.
This really isn't a job for a man with a burnt hand. I'll see you both later.
You skin that one that you dumped on the floor there. Too bad, Mr. Morgan. Yeah. Yeah, we said you were a butcher. You know, you could trade these or sell these in pretty much any town. If you're looking to make a legitimate bit of money, of course.
Right now, I'm just looking to get off this mountain alive.
Well, if you catch anything else, you bring it to me.
Sure.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan. Heck, Arthur Morgan's first decent bit of hunting. After all these years.
If you have unlocked the Master Hunt Challenge, check your log for more information. So this is a few days later. It stopped snowing. It has stopped snowing. is Leviticus Cornwall.
Dutch, he is busy making plans, and Dutch being Dutch, those plans involve robbery and dreams. Well, I thought you was reading him his last rites. Now I see you're introducing him to your other passion.
I'll mind you to show me some respect, Mr. Morgan.
Mind away, Reverend. You still here, then?
I owe you.
And you'll pay me. But for the moment, just rest.
Arthur, I think it's time for the train.
Want me to come?
Of course I do, but look at you.
I was always ugly, Dutch. It's just a scratch.
Don't lie still, son. Hello, Abigail.
Dutch?
Jackie.
The boy wanted to see you, John.
He's seen me now. Or what's left of me. What about you?
Guess I was hoping to see a corpse.
Bide your time. You'll see plenty of them.
You're a rotten man, John Marston.
He is an idiot, Abigail. We all know it. Now, railway men. Bill, now you ride ahead and set the charge at the water tower just before the tunnel.
Ain't a problem. Why are we doing this? Weather's breaking. We could leave. I thought we was lying low.
Yeah, come on. What do you want from me, Hosea?
I just don't want any more folks to die, Dutch.
We're living, Hosea. We're living. Look at me. We're living. Even you. But we need money. Everything we have's in Blackwater. You fancy heading back there?
No. Listen, Dutch, I ain't trying to undermine you. I just want to stick to the plan, which was to lie low, then head back out west. Now, suddenly we're about to rob a train.
What choice have we got?
Leviticus Cornwall's no joke, Dutch.
Well, who is Leviticus Cornwall?
He's a big railway magnate, sugar dealer, oil man.
Well, how good for him?
Well, seems like we got a train to rob, buddies.
Dutch,
we got a train to rob.
Make something of ourselves.
I've only skinned one deer. Okay.
We have a train to rob. Give us good vantage. Charles, you'll keep lookout for any outriders. How's that hand, by the way?
I'll be fine.
Good. I'll take the driver and engineer, then run point. Lenny and Javier, you two take the front cars and deal with any guards. Arthur and Micah, you head straight for the back. That's what we're after. Mr. Cornwall's private car.
You and me, Morgan.
Great.
Have you got a problem with that?
Not if you keep your head for once.
You worry about yourself, huh?
Enough! After Bill blows the tracks, we're gonna need to move fast.
This music is killing me, I ain't gonna lie.
On what they're doing?
Yeah, crystal.
But they still haven't gotten to, like...
Now come on!
Like, this is cool and all, but so far I feel like a lot of this is just... background story in detail. They haven't really even layered out what's exactly what the main goal is or the main story is. Like, obviously we know there's some big deal with Theo Drexel's. Cool, that's a piece. But everything after that is just like background stuff. Like, do we really need to be robbing a train? Yeah, they need money, but nah. They're running from West Bubble Butt for whatever. For some reason, they haven't addressed why they're running away from that. So I don't know. And a dude was trapped. Was trapped on a damn mountain for no reason. Whatever, we'll just continue so far. at least we're able to see how to track. We're able to get some information about the gameplay. How to hunt, how to, you know, how to track, how to hide, how to duck, our types of our weapons, bow and arrow, long rifle, shotgun, pistol. We've got that off the rip. Off the rip, we've got those weapons. We've got about like $12, and we've got a couple of food, a couple of types of drinks. I guess to. Couple of medicines and things like that. So, I guess this is the tract about to blow up.
See how he's getting on?
Okay.
Easy.
Whoa! Yeah.
Getting on.
Yeah. I'm okay.
You sure?
Of course.
Can I help a little?
All right. Go ahead and set up the detonator by those rocks over there.
Okay, sure.
Now just unspool the wire and then attach it to said detonator.
Okay, this is good.
All right. That should do it. You head back up to the others. I'll from here.
What in the hell? Jesus Christ. I didn't know that was a part of the thing.
Just be ready to move quick. Remember the plan.
Just flinged my dumb ass right off. Everything's just fine.
Yep.
What's going on?
He says all fine.
We'll soon find out.
Everything okay?
I think so.
Okay, cover your faces. Train should be here any minute.
Got our masks on. Our bandanas to cover our face.
Gentlemen, it's time. Good luck, all of you. You all know what to do.
Move, you see it.
Here we go.
Now what? Jump on the train. Oh my goodness.
Shit. No. What? God. Oh, you have got to be kidding me.
Where did you find that moron?
You said it was fine.
It was my fault.
Come on. You're pathetic. You know that?
Oh, shh. You get for moving that.
Pushing on. get the money and go.
We got some fellas holed up in this last car.
Ah, shit.
What are you boys planning on doing in there? Listen to me. We don't want to kill any of you.
Any more of you.
I give you my word, but trust me, we will.
I work for Leviticus Corps.
Come on, boys.
We got our orders.
Okay. You asked for it.
We ain't
Five,
opening this door.
Four. Three, two.
Sorry, I thought my house was on fire. Okay.
Wake him up a little!
Mr. Williamson, give Mr. Morgan and Mr. Smith some dynamite. You two boys go blow that door open.
Now, don't matter too much to us, but you boys in there might want to take a step back.
It's not going to open.
Seems good enough. Now light the fuse.
Here we go.
I was wrong.
Unless you got a death wish, I'd step back, fellas.
All right, come on. Just walk on out here. We don't want to kill you.
My
we just want to rob your boss.
Get on up there. Search that train.
At this place. It's like a palace.
Well, now I've seen everything. Oh, you two got the safe? I'll search the rest.
Oh, yes. Should be easy as cake.
Dear Mr. Conwell, we are yet to receive payment of $2,000 for the initial phase of exploration at the Wapti Indian Reservation. And Barno, as agreed in the contract between Conwell something and Tar and whatever development they didn't know whatever. On receipt of the funds, we will proceed with phase 2 and 3 on the project and present you with a detailed report of our findings within a month. You're okay. Come on.
Getting there. There. See? That's how it's done.
The Leviticus, thank you for your time.
I don't think so. Here. Make yourself useful. At least we all know you can read.
Give me those.
Railroad contracts, invoices, blah, blah, blah. You got anything?
Not really. Sugar imports from the Spanish West Indies. A lot of sugar. Some fancy new boat he's ordered from Europe.
I am not robbing another boat as long as I live.
Now, this looks like something.
Have you checked all the drawers and cabinets?
Yeah. Think I got them.
Nice.
Well, thank God. Come on.
$25,000. Is that what I just seen?
Let's hurry this along.
No, I'm not done in here.
What'd you find?
These bonds. They worth anything?
Oh, sure. Bearer bonds. I think we can probably sell these pretty easily. Well done. Now, would you get rid of all of this?
The train?
Yeah, get it out of here.
What about them?
What do you think?
I don't know.
It's up to you. Kill them, leave them here, take them with you on the train.
Deal with
just
the guards.
Make sure they
okay.
Don't send no folk after us.
Okay.
See you back at camp. When you get back, we'll be moving on. The rest of you, let's ride.
Okay, get on the train, quick, all of you. Any bright ideas, I kill all three, so behave. Come on, move.
We won't tell a soul, I swear.
I don't got time to be watching. Let me pick him up.
A footstep from this car. You'll end up like all
put his body on the train. Nobody to talk to tell the tale. If I would have left them alive, they would have been able to jump off the train once I jumped off. But since they dead, ain't no, they can't tell nobody they dead.
Out of this hellhole?
We're gonna try. Weather seems stable.
And we just robbed the Leviticus Cornwall train.
We got money in our pockets. The worst is behind us, gentlemen. So the question is, where now?
I know this country a little. I told you, we should set up camp in Horseshoe Overlook near Valentine. We'll be able to hide out there no problem, as long as we keep our noses clean.
Well then, let's go. Clean noses and everything else. Arthur, you're in that one. Bring Hosea. I know you two like to talk about the good old days and what's gone wrong with old Dutch.
So we're going to end it off here while this wonderful, beautiful music is playing. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you go ahead and you destroy that like button. Make sure you go ahead and demolish that subscribe button. Make sure you go ahead and click that notification bell to be a part of the Bit Back Gang. And make sure you go ahead and you click that share button. Share it to your mama, your daddy, your brother, your sister, your cousins, your grandpa, and your grandma. Because, you know, we trying to find us a nice, sexy, big booty, thick, juicy sugar mama to be out here paying our bills. Make sure you leave a comment if you enjoyed the video. Please, no spoilers. Just leave a comment about whatever your favorite part of what just happened. And I, as always, I will catch y'all in the next video. Peace.